gelecek umarak terbiye kanı bey. And second place is taken by Miss Yu Devi of Third Bighorn. English execution. The first place goes to Miss Sai Srivich of Second BS in Zoology. Now, moving on to Telugu essay writing, Miss N. Madhura Jyoti of 2nd BS Maths, first position, and R. Revati of 3rd BS Maths takes the second position.
Distribution is going to be stopped. Actually, around 15 days onwards, we conducted this sports events. This annual day celebration actually started by the sports only. And after that, remaining events are held. So, one thing. So, I'm going to announcing the prizes. One thing. Winning in the game is not only important. Participating in the game is most important. Let us give a big applause to all the participants who are in the passports. Okay, now first I am going to announce shuttle badminton men's doubles. The winner, M. Bhavani Prasad, Third BCom. Come on to the dais. Next, MBK Tilak, Third BCom. Come on to the dais. Next, runners, D. Aravind, First BSc Mathematics. Next, Team Malleswar Rao, Third BSc.
Subscribe my channel.
The next event, well, women's doubles. Winners, women's doubles winners. Yes, Navya, BSc Mathematics first year. Come on to the dais. Next, BPS Anusha from BSc Mathematics. The second winner. Runners. K. Sai Srividya, second BSc Geology. Next, K. Uma Maheshwari, third BSc Geology.
You go and kill my wife.
Next, chess.
He goes. Then again he will call.
In chess, boys, the first place goes to MSC Prakash, Third BSc Mathematics. Next, second place, D. Seta, Third BSc Mathematics. Chess girls, the first place goes to G. Varalakshmi, second BSc Mathematics. Next, the second place goes to B. Rohini, second BSc Mathematics. The next event is table tennis. Boys, first place. K. Avinash from Third BCom. K. Avinash from Third BCom. The next event is table tennis. Boys, the first place goes to K. Avinash, Third BCom. So, one small request, Andy. ఎవరైనా ఎలా వచ్చినప్పుడు ప్రైజ్ తీసుకుని అటువైపు నుంచి వెళ్ళిపోండి. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ జే సాయి కుమార్, థర్డ్ బీకామ్. జే సాయి కుమార్, థర్డ్ బీకామ్. హిస్ నాట్ దేర్. సెకండ్ ప్లేస్ ఎల్ రాకేష్, సెకండ్ బిఏ. ఎల్ రాకేష్ ఫ్రమ్ సెకండ్ బిఏ. Next, world table tennis winner, first place, A. Vishnupriya from second BSc Zoology.
DJ Harish.
Next, V. Surya Chandrareka, second BSc Zoology. The second winner is చేస్తాం. సబ్రీల్ సుల్తానా, సలీల్ సుల్తానా ఫస్ట్ ఎంకా, అండ్ కనకాల నాగ వెంకట లక్ష్మి ఫస్ట్ ఎంకా. The next event, Tennis for girls. The first place goes to M. Kalyani Tarpika. M. Kalyani from Tarpika. Next, P. Subalakshmi from Tarbiye. The next, second place goes to S. Y. M. Balati Tarbika. And Y. Sunita from Tarbika. Next one, small announcement here. You can see team events, ఏమైనా అనౌన్స్ చేసినప్పుడు మీ టీమ్ మెంబర్స్ అందరూ కూడా కలెక్టివ్ గా ఒకేసారి ఇక్కడికి రండి. ఇండివిజువల్ గా ఒక్కొక్కరు రావద్దు. ఓకే, ఆ విషయంలో మీరు మాకు కోఆపరేట్ చేయండి. రైట్. The next event is volleyball. Volleyball winners DK Paul and team. DK Paul from third BA, K Praveen Kumar, Prem Kumar from second BA, B Maleshwar Rao from second BA, third BA, KCH Shekhar, third BA, CH Srinu from second BA, M Subramanyam from second BA, B Janababu from third BA, A Hamal. Come on immediately. Come fast. Next volleyball runners, M. Narasimhamurthy and team. M. Narasimhamurthy, M. Y. Ramprasad, B. Sai Satish, A. Ramaraju, P. Narasimhamurthy, B. Govind, K. Vijay Kumar and A. Manikanta. The ball badminton winners, first place goes to B. Kasi Manikanta and the team. Kasi Manikanta and the team. The next event, basketball. First place goes to B. Naveen Kumar and team. Naveen Kumar and team, come on to the dais. Come. L. Nagesh and team, come on to the dais. Now I am going to announcing about the winners of the cricket tournament. It is most prestigiously conducted here in front of our college. So now I am announcing the SRK Trophy 2009 winners, BCom 11s. Come on to the dais. MB Prasad, P. Shivakrishna, P. Swami, M. Venkatesh, K. Hari Prasad, G. Dinesh, S. Aravind, J. Sai Kumar, A. Sai Prasad, M. Pradeep Kumar, M. B. J. Tilak, R. Manikanta, B. Naveen, N. Manikanta. Narasimhamurthy, B. Sai Satish, K. Vijay Kumar, B. K. Paul, K. C. H. Shekhar, B. Prashant, M. Subramanyam, C. H. Srinu, M. Mahesh, B. Narasimha, B. Vijay Raju. Announcing the athletic events. First, long jump. Boys, first place goes to CH Srinu from 2nd BA. Next, second place goes to Y. Ram Prasad from 3rd BA. Come up to the dais. Next, long jump for girls. The first place goes to CH Priyanka, 3rd BA Economics. CH Priyanka from 3rd BA Economics. Next, second place goes to M. Nagalakshmi, 2nd BA Economics. The next event is short put for boys. Boys, first place goes to Yam Manohar, 1st BA. Yam Manohar from 1st BA. The next, second place goes to Yam Ashok, 1st BA. The next goes, short point to 1st place goes to V. Divya from 1st BSC. The next second place goes to CH Priyanka from 3rd BA. Yeah. next discus throw. CH Priyanka from third BA. The next event is third discus throw. Boys, first place goes to CH Srinu from second BA.
Priyanka from second BA.
And the next second place goes to P. Sivaramakrishna, first BA. And the next discus throw goes, first place goes to V. Divya from first BSc Computer Science. The next discus throw, second place goes to R. Sanjay Rani from first BSc Zoology. The next javelin throw boys from for first place goes to P. Narasimhamurthy, first BA. The next second place goes to D. Malleswar Rao from third BA BSc. The next girls javelin throw, first place goes to M. Kalyani, third BCom. M. Kalyani from third BCom. And the next second place goes to B. G. Bhavani from first BA. The next event, running 100 meters. Running 100 meters for boys. The first place goes to G. Rajesh from first BA. Second place goes to CH Srinu from second BA. The next running girls first place goes to CH Priyanka, third BA, economics. Next girls second place goes to M. Nagalakshmi from second BA, economics. The next running 200 meters for boys, first place goes to P. Narasimhamurthy, first BA. P. Narasimhamurthy from first BA. The next second place goes to G. Rajesh from first BA. Next girls first place goes to CH Priyanka, third BA, economics. Running 200 meters, girls first place goes to CH Priyanka, third BA, economics. And second place goes to M. Nagalakshmi, second BA, economics. The last but not least, faculty games, only the few games are there. We have conducted shuttle and chess. Faculty games shuttle match winner, Sri Srinivas Rikireddy Garu, Sri GHVS Prabhakar Garu. Come up to the dais. Next, match runners goes to Sri Kabir Prasad sir, Sri Rajesh Kumar Karna Garu. Next woman winners, faculty games women category winners, Srimati Dr. R. Uma Devi Garu, Srimati Shai Kavadevi Garu. Women's winners, Srimati Dr. R. Uma Devi Garu, Srimati Shai Kavadevi Garu. Next faculty games women runners, Srimati V. Sridevi Garu, Srimati D. Jayavarthi Garu. Come up to the dais. Please come up to the dais. The next, the last game, chess winners, Kamidi Prasad Garu. Come up to the dais. The chess faculty games winner, Kamidi Prasad Garu. The next chess runner-up, we have selected
second and third question also. Srinivas Sithireddy garu and Sarath Singh garu. Come up to the dais, Sarath Singh. Dr. Sarath Singh. So, I would like to thank to our coordinator Prabhakar and all our other members for completion of this successful event of this sports day.
I am expressing my thanks to all the students who are cooperated to conducting this event successfully. Thank you.
Respected dignitaries on the dais and off the dais, respected parents and dear students, a warm good evening to one and all. It's my immense pleasure to propose vote of thanks in this August office, College Day, annual celebrations and Sports Day celebration. I, on behalf of Dr. SRK Government Arts College and on my own behalf, extend a very hearty and sincere vote of thanks to all the invitees for gracing this function. Today my words are not and proud and honored to spell out words of thanks and share my gratitude for the dignitaries and all our most valued guests for being a part of this event. It's been really a great pleasure. Thank you. First of all, without having the presence and inspiring words of you, sir. Sir, on behalf of the entire institution, deep thanks to the bottom of my heart for your affection and continuous support to our college, especially to the student community. Academician and our distinguished guest, Professor Padmaraj Garu, Honorable Member of the Andhra Pradesh Public Service Commission, Principal Dr. B.R. Ambedkar Polytechnic College for his inspirational Sports Day address. On behalf of the college and myself, I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to our beloved Principal Dr. Jairaj Daniel Garu for his guidance in all the activities to make this event a great success.
ఈ వీడియో నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, మా ఛానల్ ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.